lot of complications. You seem to have survived from the most tragic year of the last two decades. As everything started becoming new and normal, daily wage earners were getting back to their jobs, and people thought they were heading towards the brightest side of a darkest tunnel. Everything was like a new morning after having a bad dream. But human never thought that a dark valley was at the end of that tunnel.
Hope shines the brightest in the darkest moment. As we all know, there are two sides to a coin. The world may be chaotic at this moment, and it's frustrating that none of us have the power to change this. But still, we do not lose our hope.
On one hand is the fear of contracting COVID-19, being isolated from family, friends, colleagues, and society in general, or be it continuous flux of gloomy contagious related news, or stress regarding the future, finances, job security, and the imminent economic recession. All these has deep impact on our mental health. But on the other hand, if we look through the lens of optimism, the lockdown have revealed several positives as well. Despite of all the hardship, we have shown incredible resilience. We have adapted this challenging situation so well and learned to deal with all the hurdles so efficiently.
Environment finally started rejuvenating and the Mother Nature finally purified itself. In this pandemic, we have witnessed the global degradation of carbon dioxide emission by 9.6%.
Earth has finally fixed the largest ozone layer hole above the Arctic by healing 1 million square kilometers.
Due to this pandemic, the consumption of fossil fuel has decreased tremendously, and we have started moving towards sustainability. It may be another step shifting towards less consumption of fossil fuels and turning towards renewable energy.
The closure of industrial units in Delhi NCR during the lockdown led to an apparent improvement in quality of the water of Yamuna, as the tons of toxic waste and effluents are no more discharged into it. The stoppage of industrial pollutants and industrial waste has definitely had a positive impact on water quality.
As a result of human lockdown, unusual observations of animals in urban areas worldwide have flooded the media and social networks, planting in the social imaginary the idea that nature is getting back in its shape. The sight and sounds of birds replaced the car horns and many other sources of noise pollution over the world.
The world has grown faster than expected in digitalization. Digitalization is the use of digital technologies to change a business model and provide a new revenue and value-producing opportunities.
At last, we should ask a single question to our whole human territory.
What we get and what we pay.
Is this everything happening around us due to our negative moments?
Is Mother Nature paying our bill?
Let's take a small pledge on this World Environment Day that we will save our Mother Earth at any cost.
The Earth does not need humans. Humanity needs the Earth for its existence.